Prince Noctis!
Yeah?
Prince Noctis, were you excited to marry Lady Lunafreya? Because she was really excited to marry you. She looked so happy the day her dress arrived. She really loved you, Prince Noctis.
I... Thank you.
At first, the father had mourned the fate of his chosen son. Yet in Tenebrae, the two found solace. It was not the Oracle who assuaged their fears, but the girl, she holds the true power.
I have little to offer a king, other than the voice afforded the Oracle. Nevertheless, and I'm afraid you might find this foolish, but to be together with Noctis again, even if only for a short while, it would mean the world to me. I do not seek to guide him, merely to stand beside him.
She was burdening you with the wedding. That's not true, is it?
No, not at all.
Will we ever see the dawn again? What has become of our world?
Something like this happen.
Perhaps this is the way it ends.
I listened to Lady Lunafreya's address on the radio. To think she gave that speech in the very place she was supposed to be wed. I can only imagine how she must have felt.
Ready to depart. Just swapped out the damaged cars for some new ones. Give one of us a holler when you're ready to shove off, then.
Dining car's open, if you need a break.
Shall we shove off, then?
Climb aboard.
Don't worry about the civilians. They're in my good hands. Can't say the same for you. Watch yourselves in the capital.
We will.
Thanks, Aranea. We'll see you around. It's snowing.
Get your ass on board.
Yes, sir.
Look at all that snow. No wonder it's so cold in here.
We must be approaching the Glacian's cadaver.
Won't be a blessing if all we got's a body.
Let us hope we pass through the gorge without incident.
It's what's after the gorge I'm worried about. Once we get through Gorovas, we're there.
We've come quite a long way.
Depressing when it's always dark out.
Still dark. Seems there's scarcely anything left of day.
It's all gone wrong.
could this be? Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Dad.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside the thing.
We'll take a look.
Oh, mountain.
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The glacier did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead. Damn, it's cold.
Let's clean up out here. Warm up in the...
Thank you.
Ain't got time to waste.
Think I don't know that?
Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on,
Iggy. There in a sack.
Right.
No way.
You! Hold it!
That son of a bitch. What the hell?
Stop! Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand? A coldness that can only be hers.
The Six have safeguarded this star since time immemorial. Each of a different mind, but united by this common purpose. The gods' protection extends to all creatures here below, even to the mortals created in their image. They are feeble creatures leading fragile lives and clinging to foolish fancies. The Frostbearer scorns these visions of hope, which melt like snow in the sun's light. Yet the Pyreburner admires their strength of will. For their reverence, he grants unto them his flame, and the world of man flourishes. His benevolence warms the frozen heart of the Frostbearer. The mortals have earned her respect, he her love and admiration. It is not long, however, before some among those men ascend to new heights of hubris. The people of Solheim spurn the gods who bless them, gods they once worshipped. The ungrateful mortals incur the wrath of the Pyreburner. He seeks to raise the very civilization his flames once helped build. But the Six are sworn to defend this star and all her inhabitants from harm, and, at times, from one another. The flames of war surge as Solheim fends off the Pyreburner's fire. The gods' pleas for peace fall on deaf ears, and the battle rages on. When the smoke clears, the world of man is in ruins, their star left scarred for time eternal. Wearied from war, the Six seek solace in slumber. This tale of our shared past is entrusted to the King of Kings, that he may see it to its conclusion. In the days that follow the war, while the Six are still asleep, The pyre burner is sought by a man who draws him away from the light. His peril is sensed by the frost bearer. She rushes to his aid, only to be felled by the foreign hordes. Those masses are now one with the darkness. Darkness that before long will swallow the Six and the star they protect. This star's fate no longer rests in the hands of the gods. It sits on the shoulders of the Chosen. Deliver this world from darkness and grant my love release.
I promise I will.
The Oracle is no longer of this world, but her thoughts remain, and they must be known. When the boy begins his existence on this star, the girl is met by the High Messenger. It is ordained that she will work with him to return the light. The girl reaffirms that promise. The High Messenger is moved by the girl's determination, her heart warmed by the girl's benevolence. Her faith in mankind is restored once more.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice. If only... if only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children. If we could live out our days together as we once dreamed.
Wherefore does the lady weep?
Forgive me. I vowed to only cry where prying eyes cannot see the tears in mine.
Yet others need not hide their grief. Is she so different from them?
No. She is no different at all. She wants exactly what they do. To be with the one she loves. But want though she may, it is not to be.
The lady's thoughts have been hurt. The love she bears the king shall never fade. And, in time, her feelings shall be known unto him.
Gentiana.
And if the words are not spoken from her lips, then the messenger shall see that they are heard. The god's favor and the lady's love shall be with him evermore. Thus it is promised between the Oracle and her familiar.
I am undeserving of your kindness. Thank you.
Promise is fulfilled. As her words go with him, so shall my blessing.
Yeah. Thanks.
O King of Kings, restore the light unto this world.
Farewell, dear Noctis.
Luna, I'm sorry. I'm sorry I couldn't be there for you. Not even when you needed me most. There was so much you wanted to say. So much I wanted to say. And now... I'll never have the chance. I'm so sorry.
Let you down.
I know you won't.
Luna. You and I will be together again someday. I promise.
What are you looking at?
Hey, wake up.
What happened? Knocked. Are you all right?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
I feel I've earned the right to call you Knocked. For a moment I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah! I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Knocked! The freight car!
Keep moving!
Strap in.
Yeah.
Gun it.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel! On the train tracks!
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up!
Going as fast as I can! Hang on!
Trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
It's closing. Floor it.
Come on, old girl.
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right? This thing could come down at any time.
Let's be quick. Come on, this way.
Hey! Ignis! Gladio!
Look at you, all by your lonesome.
You again.
You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top.
maybe another. Nice. That's the way to the elevator taken care of. Should be safe to rest here.
As of yesterday, we done opened the gates and left all of them to any and all refugees. Don't matter where you come from, all y'all are welcome. We're one people now. Y'all are in need of an escort, give us a holler at HQ. We'll dispatch a hunter right away. It's dangerous to go alone. I'd also like to take this opportunity to ask the people of Lestalem to embrace your fellow man and treat him with the respect we all deserve. Lestalem's the only light left. Darkness may have consumed the skies, but don't let it consume your hearts.
Thank you.
Going up.
Is there a way forward?
Well, there's a way, but I don't see us going forward without facing off with the demons.
But now Noct is facing them alone. There must be some way we can help him.
Perhaps I could be of service.
What are you doing here?
Why, I come bearing gifts.
The hell?
See? Gifts. Now, I believe a thank you is in order.
For what? Another one of your stupid tricks?
Here I am, helping for a change, but I can see I'm not wanted.
I'm loath to trust him.
Same. But at this point, we need all the help we can get.
I ought to have been more cautious. If anything were to happen to Nocte...
Can't move forward if you're always looking backward. Quit thinking about what you could have done then, and start thinking about what you can do now.
You're right. What's done is done.
Noct can too.
I have a feeling the Chancellor isn't so generous.
How come?
He may have feigned friendship, but he's proven a foe before. We'd best be careful.
Security Bureau. A situation has arisen in several research sectors. All civilians must relocate to their designated refuge stations immediately. Failure to evacuate will result in incarceration or other appropriate disciplinary procedures. This emergency broadcast will repeat until the situation has been resolved. The Imperial Security Bureau thanks you for your cooperation.
You think that situation is us? Or something else?
The latter, I presume. Whatever it is, must be a matter of considerable scale to warrant such a warning. Keep your ears open. These broadcasts might help us understand what's going on outside.
Yeah!
dead silent.
More like undead silent. Place is crawling with demons.
Proceed with caution.
Keep going a little closer. Yes, that's a good boy.
Hold up.
What is it?
Found some kind of secret passage.
Led here by our guide.
Long as it's a step in the right direction. I'll take it.
Where are we now?
Wherever it is, it's a mess. Watch your step. Something. Hey, Iggy. Think we might have found the control room. Got lots of monitors and stuff.
Which may help us monitor the rest of the keep. Does anything look operable?
I'm more of a low-tech kind of guy, but I'll see what I can do. What have we here? Huh. Looks like they wiped everything.
All of it.
Yep. Wait, I got something. There's one surveillance tape they forgot to erase. Almost like they wanted us to see it.
Well, then we best have a look. Whatever's on that tape might help us locate Noct and Prompto.
What of the Hydrians? Power. What of my precious ring?
By the hand of the Oracle, they are with the King now, their rightful owner. And someday soon he shall use them to purge our star of its scourge.
But the crystal is mine. I am the one true king.
Nay, it is Noctis and none other. Certainly not a puppet of the darkness and the demons it has borne.
You are the puppet, and you must die.
The gods have shown you their favor. As blood of the Oracle, I present you your father's glaive. Now go forth, my king. Shine your light unto the world.
Spare me your sycophancy. I've indulged your false heroism for far too long.
You tried to save the world in my stead, but it wasn't enough. The crystal chose me, not you. Aw, rejection hurts, doesn't it?
Was that Noct?
No, just that scumbag Chancellor posing as him.
It sounded like Ravus tried to return His Majesty's sword.
Yeah, guess he finally got over his grudge. Even called Noct his king. Let's move. If that's what he did to Ravus, there's no telling what he'll do to Noct. Looks like Arden bought himself some time.
Then we've none to waste. We need to find Noct before he does.
Looks like some sort of cargo bay.
Then there's a high probability the crystal passed through here at some point in time. Is there a lift nearby they could have used to transport it?
And not over here. Might be something up ahead. Right here.
Roger.
We ought to be close to the core of the keep by now.
And that's probably where they're keeping the crystal.
And most likely where Nocta's headed as we speak. What is it?
The crystal. Right here on the screen.
Then we're close. Do you see any sort of control panel?
Sure do.
If it's anything like the Citadel, there should be a barrier barring access.
Well, then we unbar it. You just tell me what to do.
Right.
Escape the hand of justice. The crystal is mine. Never shall I loose my grip. The crystal, the light, the power, all of it mine.
Ah!
I can't hear it anymore. Is it dead?
Not yet. Thing just disappeared. You never seen one that talked like that before.
No one's so fixated on the crystal.
I thought Irenaeus of the demons were afraid.
Maybe like moths to a flame. Or it may be one of the Empire's alternative facts.
But whichever it is, that monster is still on the loose.
We need to find it before it finds Noctum Proctor.
Oh dear, I can see the light fading from your friend's eyes.
Hang in there, Noct.
Wrong way. Keep going a little closer. What's this? I think he's stopped breathing.
Why don't you come and see for yourself?
Status report from the Imperial Defense Force. The demon outbreak stemming from several research facilities has been suppressed in most areas. Magitek infantry units have been deployed to remaining sectors. The situation is under control. For your safety, a temporary curfew is imposed on all city areas. Your cooperation is required to ensure the security of yourself and other civilians. This broadcast will repeat until the curfew has been lifted and order fully restored.
Well, they've got their hands full. Bet they never thought their little pets would bust out of their cages.
I doubt even the demons could simply escape from such a secure facility. It's more likely their master set them free.
If that son of a bitch even—
Wait! Can't you hear that?
Hear what?
Nock's voice. I heard it. Clear as day. This way, follow me.
Hey, wait up!
quiet. Where did everybody go?
How does it feel to be powerless?
Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
Magic is a royal disappointment.
Something different about them. Something off. Some streaker running around here?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
to get spun around. Hey, Prompto! What have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Might make it in here.
Poor Prompto must be feeling the heat right about now.
Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 2. Invalid key. Data retrieved. Security clearance level 2.
Not. Help me.
Ah! Another trick. Back to square one.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time, it might really be your friend. Personal favorites. Are you certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake. Oh, it's just so unfair. Desire so close now. Soon it will be within your grasp. I suggest you take the central elevator. It will take you to your goal.
Aren't you helpful now? Don't look down, don't look down.
Thank you. All keyed up.
The higher you climb, the further you fall.
Rest easy. Your work is done. Well, Dad, let's see what your sword can do. Through this.
Aha! Well, you can't say I didn't warn you.
Getting thicker by the second. Need to stop it. close.
Such a tease.
Security clearance raised to level 4. Access to level 4. Zones authorized.
without your friend's baby. I have grave doubts about your friends.
Void of human life for several weeks. Demons once kept in captivity have been sighted outside the compound, suggesting a security breach. An outbreak could have dire implications for Gralia's city center. And all communications with the facility are still down. Meanwhile, the Imperial Railway remains paralyzed, and services within Accordo suspended.
Tragedy could strike at any moment.
Ah!
First keys, now power. What next?
What was that noise? Is it scary being on your lonesome?
Thank you.
serious?
The Empire made considerable inroads into the science of demons. Well, after I showed them the way, of course. We'd managed to make demons right here.
Make?
Your head can do more than wear a crown. Use it.
Ha ha ha! Once upon a time, they were children of nature, beasts and men. Oh, and you've killed so many. The infantry units you callously dubbed MTs all began as babes in this very facility. Imprinted with serial codes, incubated until they were strong enough to fight. What a pity. Innocent souls fated to suffer at the hands of a foreign king. Well, not so empty after all, are they?
Mysterious disappearances. A vanishing sickness, huh?
What's wrong? Don't tell me you're lost.
Can become a hunter, regardless of where they're from or what they can do.
Precisely. Right now, we need all the help we can get.
But I think a lot of our listeners are worried that help involves putting their own lives in danger.
Simply reporting that danger to a senior hunter at HQ is good enough. We all work together as a team to keep the peace. We would never send new recruits on life-threatening missions. We start recruits off on small tasks, such as keeping watch over a neighborhood.
I'm sure our listeners will be relieved to hear that.
my boy.
The most fascinating tidbit about your dear Prompto.
Epidemic proportions. That can't be good. All the patients up and disappeared? That makes no sense.
Security clearance raised to level 5. Access to level 5 zones authorized.
Keeping inside. Not sure what that is, but I got a hunch it's bad. Don't like it one bit. Wasn't expecting that. Things are looking up.
How will this story end, I wonder?
Intruder alert. Mobilizing dormant Magitek infantry.
What the?
Wait, is that what's waiting inside?
Oh, even more of them.
Well, your friends, you don't think they ran off without you?
You still haven't found Gladio?
Only a matter of time before Ignis bumbles into a trap. You must feel very much alone now.
Security clearance raised to level 6. Access to level 6 zone authorized.
Your buddies have bright lives ahead of them. Don't take it personally if they choose their own over yours.
Ha 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 ha!